is that?
So we're going towards the scary singing?
I'd see one of them.
I'm ready. I still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
So that's how you get down here. Wait, you don't suppose Revan and travel in the pack, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination. I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Yeah.
Here, boy. Another one.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
Look here.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before. You said people might try and rob us. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Sorry, not ready.
dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone. Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this. It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. Here. That chain. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up, I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! I'll hit you square in the ring, or you... What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge!
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father! Throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Let her look at.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, dumber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. Something for the boy? You again.
don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got me behind it?
As long as you don't break something. You see? See what my touch sprung?
Adequate.
Adequate? You know what's adequate? That footwork, you stupid shit!
Hey, your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
See, you boys ran afoul of some travelers. Or them travelers ran afoul of you, more like.
Who are they? What do they want?
Dunno. Oh, you ask a lot of questions. All right, what'd you break? What the fuck ever?
Aw, I didn't even see this here. Hey, that could be valuable. Brock, you found something interesting.
Did you now? Well, color me interested.
Hey, Brock, could you take a look at this?
What you got for old Brock? Holy Heimdall, do you know what this is?
The heart of an ancient.
The heart of a... Oh, yeah, well, that's what it is.
It wasn't easy to kill.
Oh, really? Giant monster made out of rocks don't go down easy? Shocker.
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? Want a hug? Hit the road!
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place can bust you up real good.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight and we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Back here again.
Thank you.
we can go through here.
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there. Follow me.
Sorry, I'm not distracted.
boy.
Coming! How are you not tired? Out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
Nice. There should be one more.
This way.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it.